what my mama told me to. Lord, I should have been leaving what my mama told me to. Lord, it needs to be a child.
very special guest, directly from London, Mr. Giles Robson on the Highlander.
Yeah, Bennett.
Actually, not straight from London, in a certain way.
Yeah.
All right, this song is called Backdoor Man. It goes like this. I'm the backdoor man. I'm the backdoor man. Well, the man don't know about the little girl. They understood.
Yeah. From London. I hope you like this next song. This is called One More Minute Over Me. Thank you.
Veronica, ladies and gentlemen.
All right.
Trojans, Cats. And also it's my great pleasure to be back here in Brasov. We were here in September with Joe Lewis Walker and Bruce Katz, and it's my great pleasure to be back in wonderful Romania, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful country, my discovery of the year. Love to come over here. Thank you so much for having us. Hey, hang on. We got all this space down here. It's still early, I'll give you that, but we have all this space down here for dancers. We need to see some dancers. And this is a song for dancers. This is a song about a dancer. This is a song called How'd You Learn to Shake It Like That? How'd you learn to shake it like that? If your daddy was a preacher, your mummy must have been an alley cat. How'd you learn to shake it like that? Let's see some dancers down here. Come on. It gets me playing better. It gets the boys playing better. This is in the key of G.
Yeah. guys, everybody.
There was your line. Basically, sometimes you run out of inspiration, you don't know what to write about, and you just remain on the colors of the blues. You just start writing sad songs and songs about cheating, songs about like bad love, bad relationship, and women going away of your house, even though they're not strictly true, you know? That's what happened to your lines. But the thing is, blues teaches you, sooner or later, these lyrics might come true. That's what happened to your lines as well. Now we're gonna play a song, it's called So Tired of This Lack of Time.
Got
Soul singer called Al Green. You ever heard of him? Now, Mr. Al Green, if you listen that line up there, we're gonna destroy one of your songs. We're gonna destroy completely. Let me tell you, baby, it's all about love. Love and happiness, something that makes you do wrong, do right. Unlike all the pretty ladies and all the pretty men to come here in the front and dance some cha-cha with me. Should we go Latinos right now? We got a little cha-cha called Don't Hold Back and Love Me. I'm sure you're going to love this, my friend. you so very much, everybody.
Are you ready
to go? I want to introduce you to the bass player of the night. You're being shy tonight. Come on, come on, come on, come on in front. This guy is Enzo Strano from Sicily, everybody. Watch your words. Maybe your last one. Jam together. Hey! I feel it coming, baby. Oh! On the groove, yo! Oh! On the groove, yo! Oh, yeah! Make it funky! Make it funky for me! Oh!
say, would you come on home? And your doctor say, would you take it easy? But your loving and much too strong. I'm at a food. Take it. Yeah.
Yeah. No, no, stay still.
Let's get down to some boogie business.
bed. Will you lay on me? Lay on me. Oh, baby. I just want you to lay one time on me.
Ăsta, Memo Gonzalez, o să aflați în timp. Până atunci, după BIS, eu să vină jos, o să aibă CD-uri și DVD-uri, CD-uri și vinil-uri de vânzare. Și înainte de a-i chema pentru BIS, vreau să dedic acest concert Adrian, e un prieten foarte bun al meu, care a murit săptămâna asta. Vă mulțumesc că ați venit. Încă o dată, Cinelli Brothers, for the encore. Adrian, să vă mulțumesc la Rockstar.
No matter what you do, there's not much required to be with me. Just be attentive and just remember what I'm trying to say to you, which is... You don't have to be beautiful.
Sing it! You don't have to be.
bass, and the very special guest of tonight, Josh Robson on the harmonica, everyone.
How about it, Mr. Marco Chanel, and the lead vocals on guitar, Mr. Marco Chanel, the Chanel brothers, ladies and gentlemen, the Chanel brothers.
We're gonna stick around for the end of the show. You can find us here. We have vinyls and CDs on sale. That's where we can sign all your pictures and make pictures with you. So we stick around. We're gonna be here in 5 minutes. See you.
Bye.